Okay, good day, viewers of Tommy. It's Kibo TV and it's your favorite host, MC Red Lips. It's February 14th, Valentine's Day, and you know how it's like. It's all about love, it's all about... And today on Kibo TV, we decided to have a very wonderful guest who knows about love. He's called the Love Doctor. A lot of people call him Mr. Love. A lot of people call him the Angel of Love. He's no other but Mr. Doctor Conscience, also known as the Love Doctor. So, Mr. Love Doctor, it's a pleasure to have you live on Skibo TV today.
Yes.
Mr. Love Doctor.
Love is a very good thing, just like to face it.
Yes.
And I know one other guy said something. He said, I don't want Ferrari.
I don't want designers.
I want your love.
I want your love.
To say that love is what everybody needs.
Yes.
Who are we?
Yes.
Without love.
You
also know, but you didn't very well. You didn't tell them I've been in nations. As I spoke with Elizabeth about love.
Wow.
You didn't watch. Go to Google. You see there. I went to where this country? Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
We fight war.
Yes.
I told them love, and that's it. Told the war.
So the war in Afghanistan.
Currently, now US don't send troops to Afghanistan. Said to love, scatter everything.
Wonderful. You are more than a pastor, I must tell you.
I have that calling.
Okay, Mr. Love Doctor.
Yes.
Talking about love, Valentine, February 14th, a lot of things. I'd like you to tell me, what would you say? What would you define love to be? Is love for real? Does love exist?
Yes, love is for real.
Wow.
But in Nigeria, this country, Nigeria, the way we practice love, I'm surprised. How will a boy, how will a grown up boy sell his father's house and buy iPhone 7 for a girl because of love? That is how we practice love. Then love is reality. Do you know how the Oyibo people practice? You call them Oyibo people. Then you practice love.
Oh God,
romantic, straight to the point.
So I want to ask: are you trying to say a person cannot take side? Have you read about Romeo and Juliet? So what do you have to say about it? Because they Romeo and Juliet, they died for love.
No, listen. Romeo and Juliet did not die for love. Romeo died for love. He had four chances
to survive.
He didn't take any because he wanted to save.
So would you say he did the right thing? As a love doctor, did you think he did the right thing?
Now you. No, for me, I will not die.
Even the love doctor.
She said she stayed for and then so over her whole life to get married again. That's our cup of tea. I don't care. I will not die. If I have one chance, if you are a Nigerian man, do not try that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a wonderful interview. Even the love doctor cannot die for love. So I want to ask you, there is this saying about a true love. Does true love exist?
True love exists.
Okay. If you say true love exists, I would like to also ask this. There was this story of this girl. She's a friend, so she actually posted the story to us, so we can ask her if she did the right picture. She said she's in love with this guy. Okay. Deeply, madly, crazily, insanely in love with this guy. And she loved this guy to the bone. And just recently, this guy is actually a broke guy. She's the one funding the relationship, something like that. And recently, she said... She got an heartbreak from this guy. This guy is actually, he does what we call a bouquet in Benin, bricklaying. That's what he does. And she's a well-renowned medical doctor. But she's in love, you understand? And this guy recently, even in that state, broke her heart. And right now as I speak, she said a politician, a well-known politician, I would not like to call the name out on national TV, is in love with her. And he's ready to do anything to get married to her. But the problem now is that she said she's still in love with that bricklayer. So what is your advice for her?
Can I laugh on national TV? You know, the question is, wait a second.
MC Red Lips Ashikwa, stand-up comedian and MC for your event, wedding, birthday, church event, book launching, anniversary, and more. To book MC Red Lips, you can contact MC Red Lips on 081-30-512054. MC Red Lips Ashikwa. You're just too way funny, man.
You mean this girl is a medical doctor?
Yes.
Taking care of a bricklayer?
Yes.
And she has a politician,
yes,
who is interested?
Yes.
First and foremost, I'm a very stupid old person. Now, this guy has broken up with this girl.
Yes.
They are not together.
No.
But she's still dying for
it. Yes.
First, I have to advise for you. Do it. I will not talk about the politician. No, try to do this. You have to get the girl number.
Please just proceed with your advice.
You get the girl number?
Proceed with your advice.
See, if you're the girl, listening to the sound of my voice, let me advise you. You need to meet a prophet. In fact, TB Joshua is not involved for you. You have to combine TB Joshua, Pastor Chris Kadetome, TB Unico, and Samadhi Yemi, and the rest of
them.
You need to sit down.
Yes.
She has to go there. She needs deliverance. If, I think I cannot get the mother even listen. No, no. And the boy, who will see poverty? Who will see wealth? And want to, when the other boy is a wretched bastard, he will die poor. This is the beginning of his poverty.
As a love doctor, you are saying this. I am forced to believe everything you are saying is for real.
It's super real. What are you saying?
So these guys, they don't know what they are doing.
The girl is a fool. Oh God.
I'm sorry if I've upset you. I'm sorry. But there's this other question I want you to treat. Being today February 14th, Valentine's Day, I would really want you to treat this.
Okay.
So this one is coming from a girl. She said she's in love with this guy, and the guy loves her. And the guy is very wealthy. He has 4 Ferrari, 2 Bugatti, and a private jet. And own a home in the UK, Dubai, United States, and Bahamas, a beach home in Bahamas. But this guy likes fair girls, and she's a dark person. She's dark in complexion. What's your advice as the love doctor?
Yes, in this kind of situation, you know, Bible says that God uses the foolish things to confound the wise. You understand what that means?
Yeah.
Let me tell you, for example, you know Esther in the Bible.
Mm-hmm.
She was not the prettiest. She didn't wear the best clothes.
Yes.
But some king saw something.
Yes.
Now, this guy has 4 Ferraris.
Yes.
A private jet.
Bugattis. Yes.
And has a
beach home in the Bahamas.
Oh my God. And the guy is black. What is there with blackness?
He likes it.
Let me tell you something. See, it's life. It's life. Before that guy saw that girl, he's a friend. He has a friend now.
Yes.
There was a
problem. But they are liking each other.
They are liking each other, but the guy will not like her. Will not go for that.
He likes black. Yes.
Man, yeah. You see, if you have the girl's number, I want to call her personally.
Just advice.
To all the black girls in this world.
In the world?
In this
world. We're talking about millions of people.
If you are black, and this guy has Ferrari, Bugatti,
Private jet. Home in the Bahamas. In the UK.
Please. Let me advise you. You know what that cream again?
Carol
White. Is one is small. If you want to be rich in a day, it's possible. See, buy Carol White. 6. You buy it even with your food.
She should boil it.
Boil it. You know what? Boil it.
Yes.
If you want to steam it, steam it.
Steam the Carol White.
If you are going out, put it in your bag. Don't carry me again. Alex and White is your Mary Kay from that
guy.
You must be fair.
Yes.
You must be for Bugatti, you must be fair. If it's not working fast, mix acid. Which is, you know, the trap of the surfaces.
Yes.
You mix it with it. If you work fine, highest. If you're not bleach, reddish. If you bleach whitish. Or if possible, use hypo to bet. You must be fair. Use hypo to bet. See, people are taking, you're taking your future. It's your future. Your future is leaving you because of.
Ladies and gentlemen, and she said something about the DP. She said the guy doesn't like looking at a DP too much.
My friend, if the guy doesn't like looking at a DP, since you're not fair yet, download Photo Grid.
Photo what?
Photo Grid. It will change it from black to white. If you have Snapchat, it's filters. There are filters everywhere. Go online, download. See, this guy will not see your picture. Let me pray for you, sister.
I never knew you were also a pastor.
In this case, I have to pray.
Yes.
Your sister,
yes.
Put your hands on the TV right now. From now, you will buy a number from Carol White.
Yes.
Photo Grid will not leave your phone. You will get bleached. No, because I know. Nobody will take your destiny. What are you saying?
So, Mr. Love Doctor, wait, I want to, oh God. So, Mr., are you married?
See, I was married. See, remind me, I was married. My wife put to bed a black child. Do you know what I did?
No.
I beat the child.
You don't like
that. I love fetish.
Oh, you don't have to stand up like that. You finished one.
Oh,
I think we have to call it a wrap on this on this program today, because I don't think that's good advice for people who have children. So because if you mean they can bleach a baby, what if the baby is not born yet?
You should drink my wife. I made sure she was drinking alcohol two times.
Cut. Thank you very much. It's a wrap. It's Kibo TV. Thank you very much. It's Kibo TV.
To watch more exciting videos, search Kibo TV on your YouTube and hit the subscribe button. Kibo TV.